Commander?
Pathfinder, Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You went out of your way to free that science team. A selfless act. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
I'd like this to be the beginning of a strong relationship.
Keep your promises and little by little our bond might grow. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special Kent facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully? The Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
With the processing power of my AI, I can guarantee the shield breach.
AI? Of course, that makes sense.
He's physically connected to me, and so I need to... Well, I want to go.
It was risky to be honest about your AI, and honesty makes you different from the Get.
I hope so.
You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
A team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the Get facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Jarl said he wanted to see you. Again. I'll lend you 30 if you pay me back by tomorrow.
Done. Thank you, Suvi.
Someday I'll find out why you're always strapped for credits. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Beginning approach.
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
Take her down, Callow.
We designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggested it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O on Habitat 6, Vold to the Angara, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property. That's a pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
Thank you.
you're good.
You sure? Want us to get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
Suvi wasn't kidding about the cold.
Secluded, Blizzard provides cover. Great for a hidden base.
Where are we meeting the resistance team?
Sent you the nav point. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Straight on. Any squishies need to warm up?
We're almost there. We'll need to talk to Commander Anyik when we arrive.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
That's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefer.
I'm your pilot. The Ket facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay. Everybody in.
So, no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places. Really?
None who lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They have disappeared.
Figures. What about the slaves you freed?
Sure, we've liberated Ket work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Ket take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
I guess.
Death is better.
Jaw, we can't just give in to blanket despair. We gotta have hope. It's why they fight. It's why we're here.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point. We'll look for Moshai Sefer. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
But Pathfinder, no one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
Good luck. Radio me when you're ready to go.
Do we even know what kind of force we can expect?
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scale's our top cat hacker.
Running Garn shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Stand by. Continue to stand by.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look! It worked! Ooh.
Good news, but we still got a long way to go.
Incoming! My favorite!
Come on!
Sam, by the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Yes, Pathfinder.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're on me.
Pathfinder! Joel!
Oh! Do you see this head?
Yes! Incredible!
I can't believe I'm here!
And I bet neither can these guys!
Wait till I tell my brothers! They'll be so proud!
Outsides of these places so many times. I can't believe we got in.
Our people's things are here. Abandoned.
And the prisoners.
Do we have time to... Can we just look around?
Hey! Sezik!
Huddle up! If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshe Sefer. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
Good plan.
This is going to be fun.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck.
Can they cause enough trouble to keep the cat occupied?
Count on it.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to reach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
Yeah, killing your allies is a lousy plan.
Whoa. Sam, what is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Break the window?
No, the seal is invulnerable.
Decontamination. What for?
Good question.
Medical or survival, maybe?
Germaphobes? Without much of a ruckus.
You bet.
Whoa.
fortunate welcome. Step forward. I am humbled before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
What? Why aren't they resisting?
That's some crazy cult shit down there. Those N'Garo look like they're in some sort of trance.
I know the Moshai. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Impossible! Archon!
Explain!
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait! Is the Moshai among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me.
Final exaltation? What's final? What are they doing? We have to save all the N'Garo.
We're here. Let's do everything we can.
Thank you.
That wasn't the plan.
Plans change. Come on, let's see where those pods go.
Did I hear that right? The Chosen.
Chosen for what exactly?
Job, they happy to be here?
No, of course not. I don't know what's going on either.
Whatever it is, we need to get the Moshai out of it.
Follow our people. Where did they take them?
Looks like someone is happy to be in on the action.
Technicians. Let's gather all the intel we can.
Will do.
Jarl, our objective is still the Moshai.
Of course. But we can't waste this opportunity.
Who's in? Drag?
A little busy.
Pathfinder, come in.
Are you holding up?
So far, we're beyond the main chamber now and continuing our infiltration.
This place is crazy.
What are you seeing?
It's like a... I don't know, a weird church. So strange. We found a room of prisoners who were entranced or something. Couldn't convince them to evacuate, so we had to leave them behind.
Uh, Sam, any luck figuring out how this place works?
Yes, Pathfinder. I am making progress, but the Angara have no intel on this facility. Should I prioritize differently? Are you in peril?
Don't worry, Sam! We got this!
The maintenance tunnel looks like it heads into the core.
How many bullets? No matter where we go. We can try scanning. Do it fast.
Angaran male, estimate 35, 191 centimeters, scar tissue, lower right abdomen.
Not her then. Not finding anyone like her.
Ryder, if you find a console, I will try to access it.
Okay, Cat Terminal. Let's see what you've got hiding in here. Sam?
Searching. The Chosen are locked by genetic information.
Hurry, please.
I am working at top velocity with an alien language and an alien technology, checking against Angaran databases. The Moshai was here, but her pod was pulled out of line moments ago.
To where?
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
On it. Let's go!
Pathfinder, come in.
Go ahead.
Our reinforcements are arriving. We're doubling back to rendezvous.
We have a lead on the Moshai.
We think she's alive.
Star strength. That's good news.
We'll keep in touch.
Contamination, Proto.
Get down. Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
Working on it.
Stop if we ask nicely. Monsters! Villains! Time to die! Got your back!
What we just saw might be happening to the Moshai right now. Come on, people, let's clear this place!
Burn it to the ground!
Got them all. Okay, everyone good? Now, what the hell was all that?
One more reason to want to kill Ket.
I've seen some serious crap. But this is straight up evil.
Jahl?
They are us.
We don't have much time. Let's keep looking. This isn't the only room.
We'd better find her fast.
They are us.
Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Ryder, I did not know.
How can I help? What do you need?
That is kind. I don't know.
Well, then let's start by finding the Moshi. If anyone can figure out what this means for the Angara, I'm guessing it's her.
You're probably right.
Down here, found her. Move, let's go.
Sam, get me into that room now.
Initiating decontamination bypass hack.